I guarantee you never heard of me, but I'ma do this shit until they murder me.
I know what this is. This is Bastogne. I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it. I'll show you what I mean.
This is a World War II style.
You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Bastogne. Now get your ass to the front line.
Whoa. Can I use the weapons? Can I? Please? Please let me use the MP40.
It has to be an illusion. It has to be.
Wow. Nice. Lookout sniper? Where's the sniper? But this is modern technology. Oh, I think it's a, yeah. I think, you know, she's dreaming about it. Wow. You know, guys, I'll tell you, I'm a big fan, big fan of WW2 warfare. I think that's an MG. Let me crawl to my ammo box. Oh, see that? That classical grenade. Wow. Why does the sniper have? Why? Where are the allies? Dude. Seriously. What? Are you crazy? Why can't I use their weapons? I wanna use their weapons. Please. Wow, I love it. Kudos, guys, kudos. Guys at Treyarch, I send my love. Thank you so much. I was missing this to the core. World War II game. What the hell? Okay, well. Wow. I was missing playing these games. Locust? No, boy. I don't want to play with Locust. I want to play with Thompsons. Can somebody give me a Thompson? Or MP40? ICR-1? No! Oh, that's a claw. Treyarch, could you please put a patch in and just give us old school weapons? You don't need anything, you got me, guy. Chill. Boy, I just love it. I just love it. Bring me back. Ah, the good old days. Bring me back. Oh, take me back. Sorry. Get those old days back to me. I just want to go back and play these games again. Backward compatibility. That's what I heard. I think that's what we need to do. I think the battle's over.
Why are we here, Sarah?
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
Stop. Guys, stop shooting at me, will you? Could you be kind enough to not to shoot at me? Danke schön. That's German for thank you. You there. You've been chosen to die. Okay, sorry. So Sarah, you trying to kill me or what? Wow, he ate full. Look at the bullets, man. Suspended animation. Do you think throwing grenades will save you? It'll only kill you faster. You know why? Because obviously I'll aim for the guy who's throwing it. Dingo? Any day, bro. And reload time. In the end, just hitting that button. I have to get back. Never know who's gonna come out of where. Oh shit. Oh shit. The Nazi war machine. Shit. Oh shit. Why are they handing out modern day weapons? Again and again, I'm cribbling like a bitch. That do not hand out modern day weapons. We already played with all of them. We made our choices. We made our favorites. Stop doing that, man. I think I'll take a step back. Or not? Why are you taking me through? But I love it, nonetheless. Wanted to play the WW2 scenario because I've played all the battles.
The direwolves. At first, they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later, they went after the strong.
What the hell? What the hell? Wow, I could hear every. I can hear them, thank God to that. Dude, back off. Dire wolves. Dire wolves, I can handle you.
To the sound of my voice. Relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Fucking wolves, man. I think I'll stick to this because it's more rapid fire for these wolves right here. I think there's
Sarah.
Something wrong.
You
forced a DNA interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying?
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
Vibrating like a bitch. Okay, it wants me to go there. Wow, this is so epic. Don't you just love it, guys? Look at that. It's a beaut. Lovely. Try out, guys. I gotta hand it to you. You did a fine ass job with this. Into the light. What the hell? Oh, we're at the station now. Let's slide. That's a cool way to end.
We uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right along with them. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 Immortals enforcer by the name of Zhe Zhong. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us. We had no choice but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. We saw the footage from the data drives. You did it. You butchered them in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic killing. You denied them their reincarnation. Just like Zhe Zhong. Why? Why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read first-hand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to look. This
Holy
is
shit.
The path I must take.
No.
The path we both must take.
Yes, sir. Headshots. Yes, sir. Do we have to manually? Yes, manually. Yes, sir. Headshots
we're
all the way.
Take it back, boy. And we're not leaving till the job's done.
Yeah, you know that. I love playing. But these guys are also playing with it. Actually, it's actually a mix of... okay. This is a mix, guys. This is a mix of... Okay. No. Okay. David Simmons, you are dead. You are also dead. Back in that day, fighting wars would be pain in the ass, man. You had to do a lot of stuff that, you know, today's soldiers would find so hard living in this harsh conditions, not having proper MREs, like food shortages, water shortages. Yes, some of the extensive wars have still this problem, but you know, not this extensively. These days we've got water, the supply trucks, we got communications. People didn't have communication back then. It was just one guy on the radio who would relay everything to everybody. And that wasn't taken to be, you know, much of a form of a reliability. And espionage was on a very different level back then. Read about it, guys. How funny it is. German forces fighting with a KR-44. Modified. Maybe ICR-1. Another vision. Oh my god. Are you serious? Did you see that guy fly? Oh, you. Hang on, I've got a special gift for you. No? Superman, friendly neighborhood Superman. I'll shoot you in the head and you fly away. Superman.
The German Tiger tank. King Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Yeah, I am strong enough. Give me... Oh, let me run back into my rabbit hole. Yay! Okay, let me kill a few of these guys, then I'll get back to you, Mr. Tiger. Tiger Shroff. This dude, Tiger Shroff, looks like a girl. I'm intensively gawking into the screen and wanting this guy dead for the past 5 minutes. Where are you, Tiger? I'm not sure of the Tiger tank, the Panzer, the Iron Fist. Superman, there you go, Mr. Superman. Watch out, here comes Mr. Superman. Resupplied. What the hell, where the hell are you, bro? The fuck? What? Super? Oh wow. What was that movie Leonardo did? Vertigo? No. Inception. Inception, that's what he did. Inception. This looks like Inception. Check it out, guys. Wow. Blows your mind right off. Can I ask you where are the allies, or I'm gonna win this battle on my own, am I? I think I'll win this battle on my own. Winslow Accord all the way. Fuck off. Oh. Yay. And finally collectibles. Where are you? Oh, there you are. And back in the day when I used to run and hide and, you know, do that. Oh, done. That's it. KL-44, best choice weapon, best choice weapon. Superman. Okay. Tread lightly, my friend. You're on. Tread lightly, my friend. Superman. Yeah, thank you, bye-bye. What? Can't even see you. Where are you? Superman, I'm a shooter, man. I'm the best shooter there is. Well, not likely. I've got highly trained people. To just shoot the crap out of everyone. And they play much better Call of Duty Black Ops story mode than me. But hey! I'm just your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Superman, Spider-Man, whichever man, you just fly away. I'm gonna shoot you in the ass. You will fly away. Yeah. Watch out. Here comes a shoot you in the ass, man. Did you fly away? Fly away on Venga Airways. Fly high in the sky. Oh, we're going to home. With the F is Hitler, bro. Oh, the Allies. God for the ally. Okay.
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
Fuck off. Oh, I hit him in the head. Chill, bro. No need to start a war that you cannot win. Take the Vesper. Vesper is a high. You see that? High fire rate. Quick draw Vesper? Did I? Yeah. VMP? Okay.
You are standing here and clearing.
Let me give you a piece of advice. Don't F with me, boy. Wallah, Habibi. Oh, thank God, Habibi. Habibi. What are you pissing me off, Habibi? Why would you piss me off, Habibi? Can I take the Vesper? Yes, customized. For sure. And probably resupply. Yes. Why am I kneeling?
We killed them. We killed them all in cold blood. I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind? Is this hell?
Sarah, I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not be here.
Oh man, please just take me back to the normal world. This is getting too boring.
Taylor! I want to get out of here!
We both want the same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me. When they discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Selene's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Selene?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
It went from intriguing to bullshit in 1 second.
Where did you go, Sarah? Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Selim.
The aquifers? The mobile water refineries in the desert. Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
Wow, you're an artist.
It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates. Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Selim? What happened in Kebeshet? What did he tell you? We need to know.
Moretti. Okay, guys, seems okay. Okay. Okay.
It's no use, we're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me? I have done nothing wrong. You were part of it.
You were there from the beginning. CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Paul, suit up, deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiments.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment.
Hidden beneath a corporate facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control.
I think it gave birth to an AI.
Who was?
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger, a senior executive in Coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated to the headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
Why?
This is a simulation, right? Like in training. You're testing me.
Yeah, I am. You're right.
It's not a simulation. It's real.
Sorry to break it to you, bitch.
You heard what the doctor said. The frozen forest isn't real. It was just a way of calming down test subjects, controlling them. You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I think I know what this is. I know what's happening.
What the hell is that?
Are we playing zombies?
Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us.
Wow. We're playing zombies. Always stand near to an ammo crate. The fuck, dude? This is getting weirder by the second. Vesper. Yeah, high rate of shooting. Unload these bullets into you. Fire starting to build up.
Yes. If we stay here, we will burn. Sarah, whoever that voice is, I think it wants to get rid of us. Who are you? What do you want?
Okay, nice. Boom.
The last second surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short-circuiting the DNI. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined.
Okay. What's wrong with this? Nine. Okay, guys, you need to chill the fuck out. Riot. You absolutely made it weird for everybody.
How do I make this nightmare end? Please help me.
I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop.
Okay.
You have to end it, please. Kill me. Let me go.
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
Okay.
Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Kane. The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare.
Wow.
But that's not all. Something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus right before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter.
We need to talk.
Okay, I think there is something up with these. I think Kane knows something. Now the story. Too interesting.